Now, all of this comes as Arkansas reports 834 new COVID-19 cases today, bringing the overall state total to 316,593. Active cases, though, continue to fall, down 92 today to just more than 4,800. And 14 more COVID-related deaths reported. That number now up to 5,377.